So my boyfriend and I went thrift shopping with a twist. I shopped for outfits for him and he shopped for outfits for me. So then we went back, showed each other the outfits we picked out, tried them all on, and then I picked out what he would wear, he picked out what I would wear to a surprise date that he planned. Let's go. What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's Danielle, and today I am not alone. I'm here with...
What's up, guys?
Ryan! Today we're doing a super fun video that actually Ryan came up with the idea for. So right now we are headed to the thrift store. What? We have to play that song, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna pop some tags.
That is a thrifting song.
So I'm gonna pop some tags. So we've been wanting to do this for a while, and it's a great Sunday, and we thought today would be the day. So basically, or do you want to tell them what we're doing?
I don't know. You're probably gonna be better at explaining it. But so what we're gonna do, we're going to a thrift store, and she is gonna pick out my outfit for the date night tonight, and I'm gonna pick out yours, which I'm really nervous about because I don't know how to shop for women's clothes. I barely know how to shop for men's clothes. So we'll see how that goes.
So I was like, okay, yeah, let's do this, but like, what kind of outfits are we doing? Like, what is this for? And he says,
it's a surprise date. It's gonna be a little fancy. I got some ideas in the head. We'll see. I'm not gonna say anything now.
But basically, we're headed to America's Thrift right now. It's a thrift store here in Athens that a lot of people enjoy going to. And it promotes sustainable fashion too, because we're recycling clothes, which is a really good thing to do. I'm terrified. Like, I'm actually terrified.
Yeah, me too. Well, I have confidence in you, because you got the...
Oh, I'm terrified for what you're gonna pick up for
yes.
me. I gave him a list of all my sizes. I have a list of all of his sizes, and we're just gonna go from there. All right, let's go to the thrift store. All right, we've made it. Got a mask up, hydrate up.
Oh yeah.
I'm excited. I'm like really nervous. We're gonna go in, we're gonna split up. He's gonna go to the women's section. I'm gonna go to the men's section.
Let's get it.
Woo! Okay, I'm going to men's. Women's is over there. Bye. Definitely not the shirt. Designer Michael Kors.
Jeans, and there's sizes 4 and 6 and 2. What does 4 mean? Like, for what? Like, guys, it's like 32 waist.
Found a couple options here. Some are more my vibe than his.
So I got these two. Give her some options. Got a pair of blue jeans, and then, just saw the back. I might have put these back. I don't know if she'd like the, is it bedazzled?
Okay, so update. I've found definitely more than one outfit for him. I'm having so much fun. There's one like trendy outfit and one more classic. Guys, outfits you can't do as much with anyways. I texted him. I was like, I kind of found you a couple outfits. If he wants to do the same, so I have some options, would be kind of nice. But yeah, now I need to find, so I have shirt and pants. Now I need to find a belt.
Got some help from
Casey
and
Sarah
helped me out here because I am a lot more lost than I thought.
Yeah, okay, I like this a lot. Okay. It's really soft and yeah, okay. I like this one.
Let's do that.
Yeah, let's do that.
Found a belt, but I don't even know if it's gonna fit him because they don't have the sizes. So we'll see.
Maybe.
Definitely that.
That? Think that'd be good?
Like,
okay.
I don't know, like, I like
those. I like that.
I like it, like, tucked in, like, tough.
They said the pants were good, too, so I checked out in that department.
Like, the not bedazzled ones.
Not bedazzled ones? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah. I'm trying to find, like, a belt or something.
So, I'm, like, done. I'm trying to find Ryan and sneak up on him.
Okay, now we're doing like dresses.
Oh, yeah, we need to look at dresses.
I found him. There he is.
What about the purple one? You know, just a nice casual night out.
Cool.
That
prom
one?
Dress. Yeah.
Wedding dress might be a little forward.
I love this jacket. Oh my goodness.
Is that the back?
Or
the, yeah, it wouldn't be the front.
So per my spying, Ryan's in the little girl section. So hopefully he'll realize those things are too small for him. All right, we are done.
Oh man, is that a Ryan?
The thing I really didn't expect was the amount of looks that I got from, you know, just a casual guy walking around and filming women's clothes. I didn't see that coming.
I know, there was a lot more people in there than I thought. I felt really, it was a little bit harder to vlog and shop at the same time.
But like, full disclosure, I had to get help.
Oh, I saw you. I was walking and I'm like, Ryan is literally asking two girls' opinions right
now. I know.
So did you
I held a few things up to them and they were like, are you joking? And I was like, oh, right, no. You need help. So we gotta make a pact.
A pact.
A pact.
What's the pact?
So whatever we bought there.
Yeah.
You have to wear that out tonight. There's no, this doesn't fit. This looks horrible. It's
pants don't fit. I'll just walk in with my pants on. Alrighty, so we are back now. We've got our bags. Oh. We have never sat in front of a tripod together before.
Yeah.
This is our.
It's like an interview.
Yeah, kind of. Sort of. Ring light. Do you like the lighting? Does it make your face look good?
It's bright.
It's great, yeah. So we're gonna like show each other.
Okay.
Like what we're getting, and Delaney's gonna make some commentary. She's here.
Over here.
So if you feel free to say anything you want at any time.
Okay.
You have to go for it. I'm dying to see what you got me. Yes.
Mine's not really like outfits. It's more like pants, shirt, like dress sort of thing.
Okay.
And then I was gonna let you make an outfit.
No. You have to make the outfit.
Start with the pants. So I got blue jeans. Pretty classic.
Okay. Classic blue jeans.
I think they'll fit. Fingers crossed.
Okay, so a straight, like a little boot cut situation.
Yeah, a little boot cut. I think these were high-waisted.
Oh, that would...
Good job.
Good job.
Well, I don't know.
I think they'll fit me.
But I mean, like, classic blue jeans.
Yeah.
They'll go with any outfit. And then I got another pants. Got white jeans.
Ooh, some white jeans.
Yeah.
I like the white.
Okay. So white jeans, the one downside of the white jeans is the back are bedazzled. No go free. That's bad. But you can like, we can like try to like sandpaper.
It's not bad, it's just funny that you
can. I was just like, surprise. Don't love the back pockets, but I like the front.
Well, we can fix that, right?
I could like wear something to cover. Well, I guess we'll see what you got.
You know, it's like, if you want to make them trendy, we can get the scissors out and cut holes in them, because I know you like to do that.
Yeah, that's true. We could distress them.
Then I got, this would go with the jeans. Okay. It's like a purple shirt.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that actually is kind of trendy.
That is really trendy right now. At first, I was really nervous. Yes, okay. This I could wear like that, kind of off the shoulder. Oh, I don't know. I could do like an off the shoulder vibe, like the classic cardigan right now. It's cropped. Okay, potential. I don't wear a lot of purple.
It's a black shirt. It's kind of got like a turtleneck.
I wear a lot of black.
To it. Yeah, I figured the black.
Ooh, okay, very my vibe.
I'm doing well. All right, let's go.
Yes, I would so wear this.
The shirt is not
tucked in. To those blue jeans, that would be a vibe.
Yeah?
I think so. I like this. I like black turtlenecks. It's got some cool detailing.
So this is the one I was excited about.
Oh, okay.
This last one.
Okay, I'm sorry.
It's kind of like a dress.
Oh.
It's got a collar to it. Buttons.
Okay. Oh, a trendy vibe.
Yeah.
Wait, that's so cute.
Okay, this is really cute. So it's like a dress and it's belted. Okay, good. So we'll cinch that. It's like a collared button up. This is cute. I hope it like isn't too long on me. Well, yeah. I'll pull it up, I'll cinch it.
They said, the girls that have helped me said you could wear boots, heels, something of it.
Like high knee boots would be cute.
Oh yeah, I do have some high knee boots I could wear. Yeah, we didn't buy shoes, obviously. That was
good.
I didn't know what to expect, but that was good.
Yeah, no.
The white pants, rough, a little rough.
Yeah.
But other than that, yeah, the bedazzled pockets.
Bedazzled can make a comeback.
Yeah, we could see. We could see. Well, good job.
The early 2000s.
Yeah, that's immediately what I thought of. All right, so for you, so I'll start out with the, so this outfit is definitely an outfit you would like probably never wear on your own, like at all. But I love it, and I at least want to see you in it. So.
Okay.
It's a denim shirt. So it's a denim short sleeve collared shirt.
Okay.
I'm obsessed with this. I think this is so dope.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I was thinking you'd wear it. So it's one size bigger than your size. And I know you like to tuck shirts in, but it is kind of trendy to keep them out sometimes in certain outfits. So I thought it would look cool paired with these
Oh, you're putting it on now.
Very Justin Timberlake.
Yes, vibes. Right? Justin Timberlake vibes. I think this is such a cool trendy shirt to like have.
Sure.
You know? And then I really just hope these pants fit you. So these are like a dark olive green pants under this shirt, but like keep the shirt untucked with your brown shoes that you're wearing right now. Very trendy.
Kind of cool. The shirt untucked.
This feels like Christmas.
Shirt untucked, but buttoned.
Oh, gotcha.
I don't know if it'll look good. I actually don't know. This is like the trendy one. So don't worry, everything else is pretty normal for you. But this, okay, yeah. So that's the first outfit. This gray shirt.
Okay.
You know, just like a nice classic. What do we think?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm in. I like that.
I realized I was talking too much. I was like, maybe you should comment on these.
No.
What do we think? Would you wear this?
Yeah, I'd wear that to like a date.
Yeah, just like a simple gray. It's like nice, soft material.
Golfing.
Yeah, golfing. Like, I love these types of shirts on guys, so. And then for the nicer outfit, I found this shirt and I was so excited.
Is this the hipster one?
No, that's
the hipster one. This is the hipster one.
That's the hipster one. This is a Ralph Lauren polo shirt.
Ooh, that's really nice.
So nice. I love this color on you. It's just like a light blue and it's a long sleeve. This is like a chambray semi-denim material here. And I thought it would look good. This is like kind of the nicer outfit.
This is a nice shirt.
Into these, I don't know, these khakis, chinos? I don't really know what to call them.
They're preppy.
Yeah, this is preppy outfit. This is preppy Ryan and hipster Ryan. We got two. This with these pants. I didn't have a lot of pant options. Pants are hard, especially with your sizing. I was really confused.
I bet it'll fit in these.
And then I got you this belt to wear with this outfit.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yay! The belts didn't have sizes on them. So I didn't know. So I know.
Yeah, it'll work.
Does it fit around the waist?
Just
barely.
Just barely.
So yeah, that is, so it's like two outfits and then like one shirt.
Yeah.
What do you think? What's your favorite?
I like it.
Before trying anything on, what's your favorite?
What's my favorite?
Or you can mix and match too. If you.
I like the jean jacket.
It's a shirt.
Shirt.
You like the shirt?
Mm-hmm. Oh. I like the shirt. We can pull that off.
I think so.
So are you going to pick which one I should wear and then I'll do the same for you?
I feel like we need to see them on each other.
Okay.
We're going to have to try on all the outfits. So we're going to go wash the clothes. And then we're gonna try them all on.
Mm-hmm.
See that? And then we literally have to wear it with each other. Oh, so like whatever outfit I pick for you. Yeah, that's fair.
We could just, yeah.
Yeah, like you have to pick whatever outfit I wear and I have to pick out whatever outfit you wear. Gosh, I'm terrified. All right, let's go.
All right, popping it all in. All right, so now we're just watching some football as we do. And waiting for our clothes to be done. So what are we doing tonight?
We are going to go to De Palma's first, your favorite Italian place.
Oh, I'm very excited. I kind of had a feeling.
Yeah.
But I'm so excited. I love that place.
And
I'm excited. A little vlog, a little try on, a little haul.
Yes.
You guys are getting everything.
Quite the night.
Quite the night.
And here we are, outfit number one.
Alright, so.
I think we should get you like a gold chain.
I literally feel like Dwayne The Rock Johnson right now. Like, this is him. So the jeans pretty much fit. They're a little long. But Ryan said I could cut them to stress them, you know, a little bit.
Yeah.
They fit pretty well. This shirt is very soft. Very, very something I'd wear. Like, the black and the blue don't go as well together as I thought they would. Overall, it's good. Nothing on you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. How do you feel on your outfit?
I don't know, it's like the pants, I'm not used to wearing green pants.
Yeah, I will say I love the shirt on you.
Okay.
I like the pants. I don't know if I love them together as much as I thought I would. I initially, guys, I rolled up the...
Yeah, she rolled them up, think it'd be more of a hipster look, and
I don't know.
I'm wearing white socks though, I would...
They're very hipster, but I guess it's not you. Here is outfit number one. I like tried to put boots on with this outfit, but it just didn't look great. But yeah, okay. Outfit
excellent.
Number two. Alright. Outfit number two.
What do you think?
So I like this shirt. I did he was really confused why I buttoned it like this. Yeah, it's like a trend right now. You like do that, but I can also go like that. The pants are not really high-waisted. I don't love the bedazzled pockets.
They match.
The colors match, and that's all that matters. What do you think of this outfit after seeing it on?
I like it. I like it more than the first one.
What do you think of the shirt?
I like the shirt more than the other shirt, I think.
Definitely. This shirt would be like such an everyday shirt for- Oh, your head's not even in that.
Oh yeah, I'm too tall.
I really like this shirt on you. I actually think this is a nice outfit with the green pants. I know you don't like the pants, you're not comfortable wearing colored pants, but I like it.
But I could wear this like golfing or...
Outfit number two is done. Woo! All right, last outfit, putting on the dress and he's putting on...
I think that's gonna be my favorite.
The dress outfit. I knew that was gonna be your favorite. I think that's gonna be my favorite too. All right.
Last one.
Okay, this looks so good.
I like this.
Like, is this your favorite?
Yeah.
You think?
I'd wear this. It's like preppier than I typically dress, I guess.
Give him a little spin. It looks so good on you. This looks like you went to like, I don't know, you're like a working man.
I feel like it's like a nice beach.
A nice beach. Hamptons so bound. Yeah, very Hamptons. I like this dress a lot. I was right, it's a little long. So I might cut it and do like a distressed vibe, but I like it, you know? It's so funny, you picked out very conservative outfits for me.
Yeah, so you're gonna wear that?
I think so. I'm gonna figure out how to shorten it a little bit, but yeah, I think this goes the most with the, like, cause which one are you gonna wear?
Probably wear this.
Yeah. Well, actually, we're supposed to pick for each other.
Oh, that's right.
So what do you want me to wear?
That.
Okay, I want you to wear that. Okay, well, I'm gonna make some revisions and I'll show you guys the final outfit with this dress and how I completely style it, but I feel like you're good to go. All right, guys, update. I cut it and distressed it. Delaney approves. I'm so happy with it. I added this necklace. So I just cut like one button length off or whatever, like these buttons I could down, I just cut off one. And I used my fabric scissors to kind of distress it. I love it so much more. I added these black booties. We're here for it. We've got some gold hoops, the layered necklaces. I think now we are ready to go to dinner. Ryan, do you approve?
Thumbs up.
Alrighty, headed to dinner.
Let's get it.
Excited. Woo! Casual Sunday evening.
Casual.
Alright. We're at the Palmas.
Cheers.
Cheers to thrift shopping. Mm-hmm. Got spinach angel hair. He got some shrimp dish. Yum. So we just finished dinner. It was so delicious. Thank you.
No problem. It's a good time.
Yes.
We were appropriately dressed.
The next thing we were gonna do was go to this place called Rook and Pawn where you can like play board games and like drink coffee and dessert. And they're closed today.
Yeah, it's Sunday.
It's all good though. We kind of need to like get started and get prepared for the week ahead. But overall, it's been really fun. Thanks for doing this, Ryan. I appreciate
always.
It. Always a good time. All right, so that's a wrap for today's video.
Yep, it's fun.
Close us out, Ryan.
Thanks for watching. Hope you had a good time and learned a lot. I know I did.
Shout out to those girls that helped Ryan.
Yeah, big time.
Big shout out to the girls because apparently they helped a lot. And yeah, love you guys. Thanks so much for watching. Let us know the next video we should make.
Yeah, we could do that.
We could do that if you guys want to see Ryan on the channel more. Love you guys so much. Thanks so much for watching. Thanks, Ryan, for being on. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new here. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye. Cover the camera.
See ya.